The nominees for Best Performance by an Actor in a Supporting Role in a Motion Picture are Michael Caine, The Cider House Rules.
Woo! Tom Cruise, Magnolia.
Michael Clark Duncan, The Green Mile.
Jude Law, The Talented Mr. Ripley.
Haley Joel Osment, The Sixth Sense. And the winner is, try to get this
Don't
one right.
It, okay. Yeah.
Tom Cruise, Magnolia.
Wow. God, I didn't expect this. Thank you, Hollywood Foreign Press. I'm sorry, I just got off a little jet lag, just got off a plane, and I'm just pretty amazed right now. But I've got a lot of friends that... I've got a lot of people I've got to thank. Pat Kingsley, Paula Wagner, Kevin Huvane, Rick Nasita, Tori Metzger, Burt Field, Susan Batson, Larry Kopakin, and most of all, I've got to talk about Paul Thomas Anderson, who is quite brilliant, and he came and visited me on Eyes Wide Shut and called me 2 months later and said, listen, I've written this role for you, and I just thank you for bringing me along, and thank you for putting me in the scene with the great Jason Robards, Philip Seymour Hoffman. I was almost in a scene with Julianne Moore, but it's a great cast, and I'm very honored to be part of it. And I want to thank my love, my extraordinary, brilliant wife, who can't be here tonight because she's shooting, but her generosity, her support, her sacrifices, her talent, she inspires me. And I love you, sweetheart, and I'll be calling you soon.